Right now, Sam. Right now, Sam.
Charisma.
That's facts, baby. That's juice. That's facts, baby. That's juice. Yeah, run up a tap, all on you. Yeah, run up a tap, all on you. Yeah, that's facts.
Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. Sorry for the crazy hair today. I wasn't gonna vlog, then I decided to vlog, so I was like. So what is going on? I know it's been so long since I checked in with you guys. I finally finished my board exams. I finished them on the 24th and the 28th, I think it was, like a Wednesday, Sunday. So I finished step one. I took step one first, and then I took Comlex on that following Sunday. And I'm done. I wanted to wait and do a vlog until I got my scores, but I don't know when I'm getting them for sure. So here we are. First of all, so many of you guys have asked for an apartment tour, which I will give you in this video. It's not done yet, it's not fully decorated, but it's like pretty much done. So I will give you guys an apartment tour. And second, I just wanted to say, you guys have been amazing, reaching out to me, reaching out to my friends. I know like some people reach out to V, informative as she can be, because you know, we don't know everything about every campus for LeCom. We do our best to answer the questions we know for sure about Bradenton and about LeCom in general. So, post-step and Comlex, I have been relaxing pending COVID results. I've been around people who have tested positive. I was kind of like volunteering my time in one of our clinics here. Since this is my vacation month, I kind of was volunteering, and then, yeah, now I'm waiting pending results. So I've just been quarantined and doing whole lot of nothing. It's supposed to be my elective, and then it got switched around to my vacation, so now my elective is in May. So in Jacksonville, you kind of get to toggle with vacation slash elective month a little bit. Normally we have two electives, but due to COVID we only have one. Jacksonville's getting kind of crazy, so wouldn't do much anyways if I wasn't quarantined. So that's that. So I will give you guys an apartment tour, but I wanted to do an update. I've been talking to those of you about Anki. A lot of people have reached out to me for like video resources and video resources and Anki stuff. I did help someone today, but I'm just kind of hoping that the knowledge spreads if I have to. I really don't mind doing an Anki like crash tutorial on what to do and kind of like what I did. But I can do that if need be. There are like YouTube videos that Ang King puts out himself, and they're sometimes they can be confusing, so like, and they're kind of long. I can do a crash course one if we need to. If not, reach out to me separately and I can like put you in contact with someone who I taught or like who already knows it. Spread the knowledge. I have many updates. Like I said, my vacation month is now and it ends on the 26th, and then my next, sorry, the 24th, and then my next rotation starts the 27th, which is general surgery here in Jacksonville. So I have general surgery one and then two, and then I think I have psych after that. But I am gonna do a vlog for every rotation, maybe like more per certain rotations, like if I have the time. Okay, so I'm wearing a pair of fig scrubs. Oh my. I'm wearing a pair of fig scrubs right now. I wanted to show you guys, I have four pairs, and I wanted to show you like how the different styles fit and what they look like on me. A lot of you guys have asked like, what scrubs do we wear? Do we wear scrubs to school? So if you're at LeCom, you don't wear scrubs to school. At LeCom, you wear dress clothes, which I'm sure you're aware of if you've already applied. You wear dress clothes every day, and you actually don't need scrubs until rotations. So here's my little office. This, like I said, isn't done. This is gonna be like a spare bedroom as well, but I just needed like a desk and a chair for the first time when I was studying for boards. So that's that, super cute. Got it from Wayfair, and that's from Amazon. But yeah, the rest of the room is pretty bare. So just bear with me, guys, because it's not fully decorated. And here's the living room. Of course, nothing on the walls. And then here is the guest bathroom. So it's connected to the office right now. And then it has like a walk-in closet back there. So there's that. Kitchen. I already know I'm gonna get comments on the OCD, so I'm not even gonna open the pantry. So there's the kitchen, and that's like the washer and dryer right there. They open up, and then like this big pantry and all this like cupboard space, cabinet, whatever you call it. So there's that.
And then, like I said, that's the living room. And then I have a little deck out there that's not screened in. I wish it was, because my last place was, so I wasn't getting eaten by bugs. And then this is supposed to be the master, but it's not finished. I'm actually going to put this in the office, and so I'll have, like, a whole new bedroom set in here once this is done. That's why I haven't fully decorated this. And don't mind the figs. I'm going to try those on for you guys. So there's that. And then this is my bathroom. So this one's big, so I really like it. I've never had like a double sink in the master, so it's really nice. A lot of room. And then my closet, which is not done. I still have some bins and boxes over there. But yeah, so that's the little tour. Quick and simple. So these are the graphite. This is like a charcoal gray. Kind of looks lighter in the video right now. But this is an extra small top, and I just tuck it in because it like kind of sits here. And then these are the extra small joggers, but they're the petite ones because I kind of like, I'm not very tall. I'm 5'4", so just for reference. But this is that. So I like tuck it in. I guess you could like not tuck it in fully, but it kind of, I just have like a short torso, so it looks weird if I don't tuck it in. So yeah, these are the graphite, like I said, extra small, and then extra small and petite bottoms. Okay, I'll show you guys the next one. All right, this is the next one. So the same bottoms, I have this same set of scrubs, but the two pocket top. So the last one didn't have these pockets at the bottom. They just had the pockets where at the top here. And so this one you would just have to wear like untucked because it kind of looks funny with it tucked right there with the pockets. But this is still graphite, and this is just like their other two top part of it. And so this one's still cut like a V-neck, and yeah, so this is still an extra small I'm wearing. This one kind of fits a little bit bigger than the one pocket top, so this one's a little bit more roomy. And like I said, I would not tuck these in because they hit right where the pockets are, so it kind of looks weird. All right, so these next two I'm going to show you, these are like a different style they have. It's called the Technical Collection, and I have this in black and blue. So it just kind of like, it's shorter, it just fits like bigger, it's flowier. This is an extra small top, so these extra smalls run big. So if you get like a small on the other size, I would say get an extra small on these ones. They're just like big. And like I said, I'm 5'4", and so this is how big it looks on me. Sorry, it's wrinkled, it was folded. But these look really cute if you tuck them in because there's no pockets like in this shirt. Sorry, I'm like trying to do this at the same time. And also I wanted to add, this is not sponsored, but I will put their link for the fig site below. And so this shirt's kind of longer in the back. But yeah, these are the petite extra small pants again. You're a student at any med school, you can like put pick your med school and it puts a code in to get a discount. So this is the black set. These pants are the extra small ones that are not petite, so these are just extra smalls. Really the only thing I would say is it gives you a little bit more length on the leg rather than them being like that. So if you are a little taller, I would say don't go with the petite obviously. But so these are the extra smalls regular. And so they fit about the same everywhere else. They're like a little bit looser on my quads and hamstrings. And then the top is still an extra small. So I just have the front tucked in right now and the back is still untucked. So that's that. So I lied when I said there wasn't a pocket because there is a pocket right here in the top. You just can't really see it in these ones. My mirror's dirty. And then the pants have these front ones. They have back pockets. And then, and then they have this like zip pocket on the side. And like I said, they have pockets on either side there that I didn't even realize. So yeah, there's that. They're so cute, so go get you a pair. So
I just wanted to let you guys know they do have a student discount, so make sure you use it. They make you just put in your med school and maybe like verify your email, but it does take like a good chunk of money off. So definitely do that if you're gonna get these figs. And yeah, these are the black ones, the same like cut is the navy blue ones. So I really like these ones. These ones fit bigger there. Hope you guys found that helpful. I wanted to just go ahead and show you guys some of the figs because they're so comfortable. And if you are at a school where you can wear scrubs and you're not like required to wear their scrubs, I would say get figs. Or if you're on rotations, get yourself a pair of figs. It's like such a good investment. They're more expensive, but I think with the student discount, it was like $70-something for the top and bottom together. We'll just do an update in a little bit when I get my scores back, process my scores because I don't know what they're gonna be. And maybe just give you guys like an update on how they were and how I prepared. I know I had done some like random board videos. Yeah, if you guys need anything, Mental health is key. Getting each other through this is key. Like, it's all about helping each other and like extending your resources, and I'm here as a resource. Please like send in questions, keep asking me questions on Instagram. If you need to leave a comment, I'm gonna like get back to everybody's comment today. And then I'm gonna try to put a video out, like, I don't know, maybe once every 2 weeks. I was gonna say once a week, but I don't wanna be held to that standard just in case. So good seeing you guys. Don't forget to like and comment down below. Like I said, please like ask any questions and subscribe, because I might be putting more videos out. So you'll at least get like a notification when I do it. Thank you guys for the support, and I will see you next time.